lower state. Didn't really care for the management, but sometimes they got good bands, and I stopped in one night. So this is called the Dockside on State Street. Neon sign lit dive with wine served in a water glass. So I'd better have a bottle of beer without a glass from the ponytailed bartender in his JCPenney tie-dye t-shirt. He can't remember the economy of peace. 20 years ago, Crayolas were blue chip. I'm balanced at the end of the bar, no broad movements, no swills, but I still have to look past the boys' body eyes and the high gloss girls' scrutiny, their denim jackets, much too big, and their layers of Outback Red carefully disheveled. Then I get a glimpse of the incongruously tight musicians with their riffs and their rhymes being swallowed up by this greedy tin ceiling. I catch what I can as I begin to levitate.